Welcome to the final round of Jeopardy. Hannah has compiled... Hey, really? Put your foot in my face. Hannah, who will be over here somewhere in this area.
Right here.
Hi.
She has compiled a list of an extreme Disney trivia. Extreme. And I have my entire family here to play.
Woo-hoo!
So we'll see how this goes.
All right, I'm going to win.
Nah.
All right, so Hannah, whenever you're ready, you can give us the categories.
All right, so the categories are, so you think you know Walt?
Oh, yeah, I got
Disney parks, Disney movies, Pixar movies, and rare Disney facts. Then, because this is extreme Jeopardy, I have five extreme questions that will give you either extra points or advantages.
Wow, she got a whole
page. But they're extremely hard. I dug into the depths of Disney knowledge for these questions.
Oh, boy. Okay.
All right. So how are we going to determine who goes first?
That's up to you.
Because we need to
just made the game.
On three, everybody hit their buzzer.
All right.
One, two, three.
What did you hear first?
I heard the beep.
Yeah!
All right, Father, you get to pick the first category.
Disney movies for 100.
All right, this movie is centered in the country of Norway.
Oh, I heard Kobe first.
That was me. What is Frozen?
That is correct.
And I knew that one too, man. Darn it.
We'll go with Disney movies for 200.
All right. This movie features sisters Winnie, Mary, and Sarah.
Who? Winnie. The only Winnie I know is Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie, Mary, and Sarah.
Oh, was that the evil stepsisters on Cinderella?
No. There's only two of those.
Darn it.
What?
What is...
Peter Pan 2.
No.
Darn it.
Dang, this is only 200.
I know. So nobody got that one, right? Isn't there? There's got to be a time.
I don't know. Okay. We give up.
It was Hocus Pocus.
Oh, that's right. I knew that.
I didn't think it was Mary.
All right. I should go again because I was.
Yeah, Ben gets to pick again.
I'm going 300 movies.
Movies 300.
Alright, this movie features the following characters. Chief Buffalo Butt, a Sly Bunny, and a Dumb Fox.
Oh.
Dang
what
it.
What is Zootopia?
That is correct.
I knew that one, but I had an ad going.
Wait.
Alright, Ben.
No. What? Alright, 400.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, the same category for 400. Alright, this movie features a love from beyond the grave, multiple holidays, and a king.
What is Nightmare Before Christmas?
Dang. That is correct.
Yeah.
What?
We might as well stick with that category for 500.
Alright, and for 500, the year Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs was released.
I heard the laugh.
I heard the baby.
What is 1952?
Oh, no. That is way late.
Who was it?
I think Dallas.
Dallas, go.
What is
1937? Yep. Oh.
It's not 37.
What is 1947?
No.
It's
the 30s.
What is 1939?
No! Oh! Listen, it was 1938.
Darn it!
No!
Dallas, you get the
darn it. Game. I was close.
All right, well, I'm going to go with parks for 500.
Oh, no, snap.
Parks for 500.
For the big one.
Oh, yeah.
The year the beloved Yeti broke on Expedition Everest.
I knew that. Why did I know that was going to be a question you would ask?
Because it's me.
Well, let's see.
What is 19?
Oh my gosh.
94.
No.
No.
The park wasn't even open until 2000. What is 2004?
No.
I don't know.
What is 2016?
No.
What is 2010?
No.
No. Can I give it to whoever was closest?
No, no points.
Who was it? What was it?
All right. It was, what is 2008?
I was still closest. That should have been two I was closest on.
No, I was 2004.
I was 2010. That's closer to 8 than 4 is.
Anyways, we'll stick with...
She never did good in math in school, so...
I know, Hannah's the engineer. I'm the art. okay, we'll stick with parks for 400.
For 400.
Parks?
This attraction was first unveiled at the World's Fair in 1964 and is one of the oldest rides at Walt Disney World.
That was Kobe.
It was Kobe.
What is the Carousel of Progress?
That is correct.
Darn it, I knew that! It's the great, big, beautiful tomorrow!
Shining at the end of every day!
Darn it, I knew that too.
Do you know Walt for 100?
For 100. What's the original name for Mickey Mouse?
Oh! Ah, I knew that one too!
Oswald? No, it wasn't Oswald.
Oh, you already said it.
I know what it was.
Father.
Yeah, he did go next.
No, I thought it was Oswald.
What is Mortimore?
Yes, that is correct.
That's a dumb name.
That's exactly what his wife said, and that's why he changed it.
Well, his wife is smart, because that was stupid.
Lillian was like, Walt, no.
I like Oswald better.
Oswald was a rabbit.
I don't care.
Okay.
That's a dumb name, Mortimus. Name your kid Mortimus.
Okay, stop. Okay.
All right.
So, we'll stick with that category for 200.
Yeah. All right, so for 200, Walt Disney's birthplace.
California. Oh, I buzzed too soon. I know I'm going to be wrong, but I'm going to say Chicago.
That is correct.
Oh, I was right.
Don't even play like you didn't know. I don't know this one. Let me just... To act like I know that don't know
well, okay.
this. I really do, but let me act like
I
don't.
No, listen, this was my reasoning, is I knew he had lived in Chicago, but I couldn't remember if that's where he was born or not.
That was on one of your podcasts, and you know it. Don't even try to act like you didn't know that.
Okay, we'll stick with that category for 300.
For 300, the age at which Walt dropped out of high school with hopes of joining the army.
Who's the baby?
16. What is 16?
That is correct.
Oh.
I mean, it's just a logical
answer. That is kind of logical. I would have said 16, too.
We'll go with the same category, whatever the next dollar amount is.
All right, but for 400.
All right.
The name of Walt's wife and children.
Oh, you just said his wife's name.
I just put the button, too. I know the two daughters, too, though. His wife's name was Lillian, and his two daughters were Sharon and Diane.
That is correct.
Bonus, what was his son's name?
He didn't have a son. Oh. Trick question.
Okay. See, I was just checking.
All right, we'll stick in that category for 500.
All right, for 500. All right, this character's name is a play on Walt's full name.
Mortimus.
Well, I know.
Walter Mortimus Oswald.
Who is Dewey?
No.
Who is Huey?
Who's Louie?
No.
Who is Louie?
It's Uncle Scrooge, don't you know?
When I mean his full name, I mean the full Walter Elias Disney.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. That's why I said Dewey, because that's Disney. Backwards.
No.
Winnie
the Pooh?
No.
Darn it!
Who's Wendy?
Wendy?
No. I have no idea.
That.
Shannon.
Did we all give up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was Wally.
Wally!
That makes sense.
That makes a lot of sense.
That was...
And don't forget that the extreme questions that have advantages.
These aren't extreme?
I'll do an extreme question.
Oh, dear Lord. I thought I was doing extreme
questions. All right, pick a number 1 through 5.
We'll go 5.
Uh-oh. All right.
Is this like Survivor? Right,
this is the
advantages?
Distance between the trash cans at the Disney parks.
What?
10 feet.
What is 10 feet?
No.
I got it. I know it. I think I know it. What is 30 feet?
That is correct.
Woo!
Yeah, but they move.
The trash can's not
there anymore. Darn it.
Yeah,
every 30
your advantage is 3,000 points.
Woo!
What? That's no fair.
Walt went to different theme parks, right? And he watched people, and he noticed how many steps it would take. It would. He noticed how many steps it would take for them to just throw their trash on the ground, and that's however many steps a trash can is ever away from me at Disney.
Except for the one that moves.
He's not there anymore.
Doesn't matter. He was there at one point.
All right, I want to do another extreme question.
Oh no!
I'm gonna go with 3.
3? Okay. Yeah. This Disney song is the highest ranking on the Billboard 200 list.
That's like doodle laugh. Zippity doo da, zippity yay. My oh my, what a wonderful day. Oh, okay.
What is When You Wish Upon a Star?
No.
Hakuna Matata.
No.
Darn it. I like that song.
The only one left?
Yep.
There's only about 1,000 more songs to choose from.
Hey, what is How Far I'll Go?
That is correct.
What?
Wow, look at you.
He's got like 40,000 points.
And your advantage is at any point in the rest of the game, you can steal someone's answers and the points along with it.
Yes. What?
That's not fair.
That's not fair. You cheater.
All right, Ben, your turn again.
Yes. Yes.
That's her answer.
I'm going to go with the extreme for the first one. I'll go with number one.
Number one? Okay. The original spelling of Disney, the last name Disney, the original French spelling. Told you they were extreme.
The French spelling of Disney?
Yeah.
I'm going to try it.
Yeah, his name was originally French.
I'm going to go D-I-S-N-E-E with a little umlaut.
Apostrophe?
No.
Umlaut.
That would make sense. Knee, like N-E-E.
Well, on that note, I'm going to guess D-I-S-N-E without the Y. No?
But I'm not even going to guess because I have no clue.
Rather take a wild guess.
So my guess would be D-I-Z.
The French don't have Z.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, they do. D-I-Z-N-E-I.
You're on a screen again.
That's not right.
Oh, I don't know. All right. I give
Ben
up.
Ben can't spell anyway. So.
Yeah, he can't even spell American word, let alone a French word.
Right.
All right, everyone gives up?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, it's D apostrophe I-S-I-G-N-Y.
What?
Wow. You French. You went way back on that one.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. All right, Ben.
I spent a week on these.
I can tell.
I'm going extreme question 2.
All right, number 2. All right, so the number of resorts of Walt Disney World.
10. What is 10?
No,
wait. That is such a low number. There's a lot of resorts. I know we literally went over this in traditions.
What is 25?
That is correct.
Woo! Oh, yeah. 50,000 points.
Hold on.
Well, actually, it's
no, you're not stealing mine.
Hey, what? Right? What?
2,500 points.
I want to use my steal.
25.
I want to use my steal.
You're so wrong.
I'm not sure this game is evil.
I'm going to steal that answer and the points.
Wow. All right.
You're going to be in trouble later. I can already tell.
Alrighty.
You're in trouble now.
I guess it really doesn't matter because he's already won because there's not enough even points to even catch up to 50.
Well, let's just finish the game.
Go to 4.
Okay, my computer's at 11%. Oh. Let's get this done.
Is there any more extremes?
Yeah, there's one more board itself.
Is there any more extreme questions left?
Yeah, there's one more.
Question number 4.
Question 4.
There's...
All right, I'll take it.
All right. This is the year the Luxo Ball short made its debut.
What?
Dallas.
What is 1989?
No.
What is 1987?
No.
What was the question?
The Luxo Ball short. What year did it premiere?
Luxo Ball.
That's Pixar's little symbol.
It's the yellow ball with the red star.
Okay,
cool.
I'm gonna go with what is
1994.
Wait a minute. I'm gonna play two games at once.
No,
what?
Ben, don't.
You can't.
What is
1992?
Awesome, turning it down.
No.
Ah.
How do I get this? Okay, we've all tried. What is the answer?
It was 1986.
Oh.
You were close.
I was closest.
You were 7. You said
87.
All right,
87.
All right, okay. Let's get back on the board.
All right, here we go. Let's go with...
What are the categories left?
What are the categories left?
You still have Disney Parks, Pixar Movies, and Rare Disney Facts.
Let's go with Pixar for 100.
All right, Pixar for 100. Dory's Pipe Pal.
Oh, God. It was a blue whale. That's all I know. I can't remember her name.
Take a guess.
Sharon.
No.
No.
Who is Bailey?
Dang it.
Did you hear?
Hello?
I heard, but...
She said Bailey.
I haven't written down it. I heard that. I'm just...
Oh.
I haven't written down something else because I mean, maybe I... Hang on. I haven't written down it's a different thing, but I want to make sure.
Come on, Alex.
Alex.
Alex Trebek. He's the host of Jeopardy.
Oh.
Okay, we got it.
I haven't actually watched Jeopardy.
We got a pause a minute because my computer's dying.
All right, we're done.
So,
and no.
We have to finish the board. We'll pause while you look that up.
We don't have to finish.
I did.
The board.
It's no.
Okay, it's no. All right, let's keep going. Go until it dies.
Who is Shirley?
No.
Father.
Who is
Mm-hmm.
Cheryl.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Shannon.
Did everyone guess?
Yes.
Yeah, everybody guessed.
It was Destiny.
Oh, I knew that.
Bailey was the beluga whale.
Ah, that's right.
All right, so we'll go
Pixar. That's why I was confused. I'm like, wait, I know there is a Bailey in that movie, but I don't think that was her pipe pal.
Yeah.
All right, we'll go Pixar for 200.
Pixar for 200. The highest grossing Pixar movie released to date.
Bugs Life. Bugs Life, because that's my favorite.
What is Toy Story?
No.
What is Bugs Life?
No.
I like Bugs Life, though. That's a good movie.
It is a good movie.
I still have PTSD from...
What is Up?
Nope.
What is Toy Story 2?
No.
Darn it.
It was What is Incredibles 2?
Ah.
That makes sense.
Cool.
All right.
I still like Bugs Life.
Let's go. I'm at 7%.
All right, next 300. Or the next one on Pixar.
Okay. The secret number hidden in all Pixar films.
What's their zip code?
I know it.
Dallas was next.
I was next.
No, she wasn't.
It's A113.
That is correct.
It's the room
at okay. Cal Arts that yeah, they all that went they to, all... that they all studied in.
Okay.
It's just not 420.
All right, next. Well, let's just stick with that category.
Okay. This movie features characters named Boyd and Brick.
Boyd and Brick?
Yes.
know. What is Ratatouille?
Oh my god.
No.
Never even seen that movie.
Brick. Lloyd and Brick?
The Mouse movie.
Mm-hmm. What is the Mouse movie?
Lloyd and Brick.
That is Boy? Ratatouille, but that's not it.
No, the Mouse movie. The Great Mouse Detective.
That's not Pixar.
Oh. I don't know what the difference is. They're all animated movies. They're all cartoons.
You picked the wrong category.
Okay. Obviously, they're arguing and nobody knows, right. Hannah.
We don't know, Hannah.
Okay, that was What is Incredibles 2.
What?
Same category? Yeah.
Yes, please.
All right. The 9 members of P.T. Flea's Circus in A Bug's Life.
What? I like that movie, but I don't remember.
This is your question.
Say that again.
The members of the circus and
how many members?
No, nine. What are the names of them?
Oh,
you have
in the circus.
A June
yes.
bug.
Yes.
You have.
Look at me! I'm a beautiful butterfly.
You have a caterpillar.
That's all I can remember.
Oh my gosh! I don't remember their names.
That's all I remember all right. from that movie.
Run and go grab your tarp.
Yeah, think about it.
Run, Dallas! Run.
Dude, that's hard.
Run.
That's all I can remember.
Flick.
Nope.
He went to go get all of them.
Flick was the main character.
Yeah, he's the main character. He's not in the circus.
Well, he joined the circus when it was over.
But that's not the 9 that she's talking about.
How do you know?
Because.
The 9 original members.
And he didn't join the circus at the end. He stayed with the colony.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
he
see?
He stayed with Princess Ab.
The colony's a big circus, though, sometimes.
This house.
I don't think you want to name all of them.
Honestly.
This house is definitely a circus.
And there's a plug right here.
There's a plug right here.
Oh no.
I don't Does anybody know the 9 people members of the circus?
I have no idea.
Or if you can name like half, like 4, I'll give it to you.
I know one was the ladybug, one was the
caterpillar.
And then you had the Pip and Pop, right? Weren't those the little pill bugs?
That's not their names, but you got the right insects.
Yes!
Woo!
And then there's a stick bug.
It doesn't matter. Benjamin's already won. Nobody can catch.
Hush.
50, I just want to finish.
5,000 points.
So, you see, this is why you're such a sore loser on playing
That's
games.
What I'm saying. Just finish the game.
Okay. All right, so no
points. Okay, no points.
All right, do you want to know? Or
yes.
No?
Yes.
All right, it's Francis, Slim, Heimlich, Jim, Rosie, Tuck and Roll, and Manny and Gypsy.
Tuck and Roll, those are the twins.
I call them Pip and Pop.
All right.
Who was last?
Do you want to finish off Disney Parks, or do you want to do Rare Disney Facts?
Let's do, go ahead and finish off the parks.
It's actually
okay, so for 100, the year Disneyland opened.
Dang it, I didn't get it fast enough. I know this one.
Disneyland opened in 19.
I've told you this before.
It's 60 something.
62.
No.
It's 60 something.
Okay.
1955. October 1st.
That is correct.
No, not October. That was November. It's July something.
Okay.
Anyway.
For 200.
Okay.
For 200, the ride in which guests would be referred to as foolish mortals.
I heard Kobe first, that's all I'm saying.
Oh shoot, what's it called now?
What okay. is...
It's the...
No.
I got that.
What? Yeah, mother got it.
I got it.
Whatever.
It's, what is Tower of... The hotel one. Tower
I thought
Terror,
you were running
what's it
it.
Called?
I can't. It is called Tower of Terror, but that's not it.
I was next.
All right,
and
it.
What is Haunted Mansion?
I almost went with that.
That is correct.
Welcome, foolish mortals. All right, Ben.
For 300.
This is the only good
the
one.
The total number category. Of Disney parks in the world.
Who was it?
Who did you hear?
The baby. The baby.
There was just a creepy baby laugh.
What is 4?
4?
In the world?
She said 4.
She said parks.
Disney
she
park
said parks in the world.
Yeah, parks in the world.
No.
Paris, Japan, no. land, and world.
Yeah. Okay.
Ben?
6.
That is correct.
Tokyo?
No.
Tokyo, Shanghai, Hong Kong, Paris... California, Florida.
Those are all Asian ones. They should all be counted as one.
No.
Yeah, all right, you guys like want Korean to start at 100 or 500?
Oh.
500,
he says.
500. All right. This animated mammal was named Mammal of the Year in Time magazine.
The mammal of the year?
Animated, what?
What's the woolly mammoth's
name? This animated mammal was named Mammal of the Year in Time magazine.
And what year?
I'd be giving it away.
Would it though?
An animated mammal.
Maybe.
Simba. What is Simba?
That's not a mammal.
Yes, first off, the lion is a mammal.
You got an, that's lion not an animal. Simba is not an animal.
Okay, lion.
Thank you.
Also, I'm looking for the name of the animal, so his answer would have been right had that actually been the answer.
Yes.
Well, at least I guessed.
Mammal.
That's creepy.
The heck is a mammal?
That was creepy.
Is Bagheera, isn't that the panther's name and Mowgli and all them?
Yeah.
Oh.
Just name an animal.
Okay.
You don't have to name the Disney animal.
Yeah, yes, you do. Because
it's Disney trivia.
A mammal. I'm gonna say.
It's the bear.
It's
the bear in Jungle Book.
Blue. Who is Blue?
Oh.
Nope. Why? No, Blue is the man. Dude, I'm
you're
telling
out
you.
Of the frame.
Who is Coda?
Coda.
That's a Disney movie.
Yes.
No.
Darn it. All right.
No one guessed.
No?
No.
It was Dumbo.
Duh.
That's dumb.
I wasn't paying any attention.
Okay.
All right. Next.
Oh,
last one.
For 400?
For 400.
Oh, yeah, last. 400.
For 400. This movie contains Walt Disney's favorite piece of animation.
What is Sleeping Beauty?
No.
Think what other movies Walt made when he was alive.
Walt's favorite piece.
I think I might know.
Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Nope.
That's not a Disney movie, actually. That's actually not a Disney movie, it's not animated.
I'm gonna go, what is Cinderella?
That is correct.
Woo! Oh, yeah!
Yay, he got one!
Good job!
I won, because I got an answer.
Alright.
Alright,
your son just stole it
from me. Yeah, he stole it from me.
That's so
funny. Alright, I get the next one is up.
Alright, for 300. This is the first Disney movie to be created with an original storyline.
Oh, snap.
No, that's not a movie.
No.
Original storyline? I don't know. I ran out of time anyway.
What is Lion King?
That is correct.
So nothing before Lion King had a storyline?
Well, the point up to that point, they were all based
remaking.
Off fairy tales.
Oh,
Lion
gotcha.
King was the first one that wasn't a fairy tale.
Okay. So lions all really need to speak human voices.
Yes, for sure.
Alright. So for 200, this character's hair was the most difficult to animate.
Oh. Who is Merida?
That is correct.
Darn it, I was going to say Ursula.
I didn't even hear the question.
The last question for 100 points. All right,
here we go.
Name of the actor featured in every Pixar movie.
John Lasseter.
That's, no.
No.
Who is, I can't pronounce his name, I think it's Alan Tudyk or something like that? No.
Nope.
In every Disney movie.
Every Pixar movie.
Who plays the old man's voice in
Carl.
I don't know, but it's not him.
Carl? Malone.
Okay, hint. Is it male or female?
Male.
You can't use a hint. That's not how Jeopardy works.
You know?
Can I call a friend?
That's not how Jeopardy works.
audience? I'm going to go with who is Charlie Sheen.
Yes, Charlie Sheen.
Who is Tim Allen?
No.
Nope.
Okay. All right. No one got it.
It was John Ratzenberger.
John Lasseter. You said John Lasseter. That was close.
That was close.
All right. So
the total points, Dallas, this is before the extreme edition. Dallas had 2,000. Ben had 1,300. Dallas's mom had 300. And Dallas's dad had 400.
What? Oh, yeah. I didn't come in last. Woo!
All right, then with the extreme, Ben wins.
Yes, because he stole my points.
He had an extra 5,500.
Well, wow. Extreme.
That was awesome. Thank you, Hannah.
All right, on the count of three, wait, we all got to do extreme. That's our ending. One, two, three, extreme.